are back with the star of Broadway's Phantom of the Opera. Ted Keegan is the man behind the mask. Good morning to you. The show's been going on now for 12 years. What do you think is the appeal of Phantom of the Opera? 8 million people have seen it.
I know, it's rather incredible. I think for Phantom, there's something for everyone. There's a love interest. There's pyrotechnics. It's an exciting show. I think anyone who comes to see the show has something that they really enjoy.
Now, you were part of the ensemble, and now you are the star. Is that a big change for you?
A little bit of a change. Yes, I started actually with the ensemble in the New York company and went out to the touring company, and then I just came back to the New York company. It's very exciting.
And it's a wonderful show. You're going to be performing the music of the night for us now.
Yes, we will.
Take it away.
Okay. Nighttime sharpens, heightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light. And listen to the music of the night. Strange new world, leave all thoughts of the world you knew before. Let your soul take you where you long to be. Only then can you belong to me. Touch me, trust me, savor each sensation. Let the dream begin, let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write. The power of the music of the night. Song take flight. Help me make the music of the
Keegan, thank you. We'll be right back.